in this model of first self register, we have also the possibilities to describe with text. And but I think that the draw is more significant. And the description with text, there are two descriptions with text. There are one that may be required, is a smaller text, and the description of text in this model business is to say, there are more circumstances of the accident. What is here very important is to say that the heat is on the head, and the possibilities to say that is very clear to make that. This kind of information, you imagine you are on the ground and you are the witness. You are also the responsible of the treatment of the information a little bit later. And it's possible that you may enter a text that you say, perhaps they have a shock, and with panic you enter on the leg. But the draw is the true. The text maybe in this case is a little bit deviant. And we continue with that. Bon, the widget here is very simple. The use of it in this case is very simple. It's only at marker. And the marker, the possibilities to use a lot of type of markers is are available. We have donuts, we have a square, we have cruise, we have a lot of things. Then possibly also to reset the draw and to make another painting. Then I think that for this case, very simple to put an object somewhere in the pictures. Okay. Now we will see a second case. The first case is a very concrete, very simple, very concrete case. The second case, because the widget is very new, the second case is a theoretical case. I will take I have taken the fleet module of Odoo, and I have integrated the widget inside it. Then we will make a tour of the application. No, okay. Yeah, the fleet business model is very simple, I think. You have car makers there, Audi, Alfa, BMW. After you have different model. And here I have insert the pictures of a plane, the pictures of a scheme of the car. Then they are without any other information. We continue, we're going on. Okay. Here there is nothing, right? No, the model business of the fleet is that the driver is strongly linked to the vehicle. There are a lot of other possibilities to manage fleet, but for the demonstration here is perfect. Tony Rose has a little incident with the vehicle. Then what they have to do? They have to do to mention it in the right form, in its vehicle form. I think that is a little bit more late. Okay. You have already seen that. Okay. Yes. It's here. like the first case, possibilities to add marker, right? We have already seen it. And the second case is there. As you can see, the widget has different tools in the present time. Pencil, cycle, spray, pattern, square, diamond. The possibilities to select colors. I'm not an expert of PowerPoint. Okay. Also, we have shadows and something like that. As you can see, the reporter say that we have problems with right light, and the sheet is scratched. In fact, right light is completely abstract. Because right lights when you are on the front of, on the front of the vehicle, but if you are inside, in terms of insurance, right position is in the other side. But the draw is the true, and it's a very good manner to enter this kind of information. Okay. Okay, we have a round of this video. For the integration of this widget within the modules, you can simply add it in the manifest, make a dependence with the web widget image paint. In the models, there is and the models is filled binary, and the more interest is in the form view. There are a lot of options. It's not necessary to mention all options. In fact, it's not necessary to mention options. The option that they are presented here is the option by default. Then with 508, you can see that. We have also read-only as false, but we manage read-only true. We have a static background image to upload. The static image is in fact in the system of a file of the server. Somewhere in the hierarchy of files, there are files that will be very static there, and we can mention it to upload something at initial position when we create a new record. Also, drawing mode, it's possible to draw or not, and the possibilities to add marker, true or false, this is clear information. The marker shape, we have a lot of marker shape in the documentation of the widget, all is mentioned. Marker color is the color in English terms, red, blue, and green. Marker size also. And also background image field. This one is the possibilities to reference another field in the model. To upload when we create the record. Donc it's a strong, very dynamic. I want to see, perhaps, no, I will put it in mirror system. Mirror system, no. Okay. For example, go there, edit. I want to reset it. Okay, there are no image here. It's completely normal because the model Opel Astra is not filled. Then we don't, for this vehicle, the scheme. Then for this case, it's necessary to load something. It is, okay. And then there is possible to draw anything. Okay. I think that the presentation.
No. 1 or 2 minutes left.
1 or 2 minutes? Okay. The widget is also tested in with the onChange method. And I have tested in the REST user. If I take that, okay. We did it. I have to load something. This one, for example. And this field is with an onChange based on this another. Then if I change that, for example, open. Ah, it's beautiful. Okay. Then the widgets are running. In a lot of cases, with the read-only behavior, unchanged behavior, natural behavior of all Odoo that we offer us. Okay, I think that I've make a little round of this widget. Now, the where you can find this widget? Actually, the widget is available on the Odoo store. In 12 versions, is there image paint widget? Obviously, the use of this kind of widget is a multiple domain area, like architectures, fleet, a lot of things. Everywhere, every modules may use this widget. A question, I will respond of the first question that we received yesterday at night. People ask Odoo in V11. Okay, we have it in our internal repository, but we want to distribute to in 11 versions. 13 versions, I think that will be easy to adapt it to, because I don't see obstacle to make this with difficulties for the new version of Odoo. We have this so for 10 version, and at night I don't think that I will make the adaptation for the night version. Then, okay, I have presented this little widget, but small is beautiful. Thank you. I wait a question, especially from my colleague, because they prepare some strange question. But okay, thank you, Benjamin. Yesterday one people say to me, a client of us, say to me, you have made that as very interesting because we have a studio of architecture, and your widget is very interesting for us. Then do you have the text tools? Okay, text tools will be arrive. It's not a strong step to make that. Perhaps at the end of this month, I have time to put in as a new tools to integrate with this widget inside.